vote is scheduled for tomorrow at 11 a.m. Tonight, Congressman Jim Jordan will be working the phones, meeting with those holdouts, even reaching out to other Republicans to help him rally support. But the reality is, the more time that passes, the more Republicans he could lose. Some only agreed to support him on the first round. David.
Rachel Scott, live on Capitol Hill tonight. Rachel, thanks.